born. Since that story aired a month ago, the University Animal Clinic has had many people call for information on the stem cell procedure. Some even want the procedure done on themselves.
It's interesting that people are calling for their animals, and almost to the person they're going, hey, I've got plenty of stem cells, sign me up, and going, well, can't do that on people, but I think the pressure is certainly on.